Hello, audience. When we left off, I was at Doc Mitchell's place, looting, primarily. He's probably waiting there still for me. Activate. Don't drink out of the toilet. Dirty little man. Follow Doc Mitchell to the exit. Let's just do that because I have no clue. All right. Hi, Doc. What you doing? Open metal box. What do we have here? No. Exit. Gun case. A laser pistol. Oh, hell no. Alright. What is this? Crotch. Stimpak. Oh, Stimpak is like some kind of anti Stimpak. Rad-X Stimpak. Mm-hmm. Alright, the doc is waiting for me.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip.
Oh.
Well, if you're heading back out there, you want to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy.
They call it a Pip-Boy.
I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war.
Oh, yeah.
We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you.
Oh, yeah.
And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty.
Yeah.
Never was much my style anyway.
Thanks for patching me up.
Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon.
Drinking.
I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up.
Okay,
but
Doc.
Try not to get killed anymore.
I won't. Probably. No. No, hardcore, no. Hardcore. Silly. How do I have an achievement. Ain't that a kick in the head? How do I do anything in this? Ah! Aha! Ahaha! So, pretty nice. With a, all weapons fall on the weapon skill determines how effective that weapon is. Oh, hells yeah. Close it, please. Right. No, I don't want this. Do something. Tab. Right, what do I have? I have reading glasses. Haha. I have a jumpsuit of lightweight metal armor. Lightweight leather armor. I don't know. Those are new things. So if I start wearing that shit, that's oh hell yeah. Can I mod? No, don't mod. No, what am I doing? I don't know what to do. Throwing spear, really? Alright, let's just head to Sunny. Open the door. Ah, snap! Bartering, that's like getting really filthy rich. Oh, man. Oh, man, I hate it when they make you choose what kind of dude you want to be, like right at the beginning. And he's looking for depth. Ah, my eyes. Sun. Light. Munch. You've gotten a fragment. I should have never gone outside. Alright. What's miscellaneous? Data? Oh, I have.
Oh. Mr. New Vegas, letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Oh. Look for it on holotape. We've got some news for you coming right up. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along the...
Howdy, partner!
Hey, partner!
Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
You might say that. Well, he's the guy that dug me out.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
That is mighty, mighty kind of you, sir. There's the blue moon. Never seen a robot like you before.
I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. Happy trail!
I have this song. Blue moon, what is this? I can pick up stuff. Just stop loading stuff. How does this game work? I think I have to follow. Alright, let's... I love this sound. Audio. Do that all the way up. Yes. Yes. To gold. Love it. Back. That's good. Let's not do that. Wow. I need to go in here. Easy Pete.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Why are you called Easy Pete?
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Big Horner. Nah. Means I poke through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never like the term. Way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it.
Oh, yeah.
Goodbye.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Oh no.
Wait, what schoolhouse? Let's just not get distracted. Let's go in here. For my own. I love this song. It's doo-doo-doo. Oh.
Cheyenne, stay.
Found you!
Don't worry. She won't bite unless I tell her to.
Fuck yeah. That's a good trained dog. The Prim?
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you.
Yeah, exactly.
Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Okay. Your town, meet me in trouble.
Meet me in trouble.
In addition,
can I talk
are growing in Freeside between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there.
Action mapping.
The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and called for a mass, quote, return to sender. Stay classy, New Vegas.
I can walk.
And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Flashing arrow and some... Oh, whoa.
Sleep, go to sleep.
I'm almost going to sleep with this music.
Just lay down your weary head. Dream, sweetly dream. Dream about tomorrow instead.
All right.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there?
Yeah.
take this and try to hit a couple of them.
To fire Bush Mouse one. Boom!
Look down the sight.
I was already doing that. Boom!
I'm crashing down and staying still. It'll help your aim.
Crouch down. Boom!
Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles.
I did, actually.
Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway.
Geckos?
Darn critters are attracted to it.
Oh,
why don't you come along?
Yep, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Alright. She's running. Let's reload. Reload is R. God, I love this. Can I shoot you? Boom! You're dead, motherfucker. Got gone. Got it gone. And I'm not afraid of... Dog! Sit! Oh my god. Oh my god. The dog is attracting critters. Shh! Come on, dog. Come on. Aha! I knew there was vats in here, and so I just... Aha! I could shoot it in there. Let's return right mouse button. Let's not do that. V for vats. That's awesome music. Where are the enemies? Bum. Bum 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 bum.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there?
We
got some geckos
music
to clear out.
Alright.
Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Doo-doo-doo. I'm detected. I'm not hidden. Oh, I can hear them now.
Okay, you're on. Go give him hell.
Well, to enter vats, push V. I don't see shit. Oh, there's one. I see you. You don't see me. But hello? Come out with your hands up, bye. I got the bit. There's another one behind that. There they are. V. I'm pressing V. Motherfucker. Right there. I can see you. I'm not gonna hit that one. No. Right mouse. Let's stay hidden. That's a caution. Oh fuck. Hit you. Oh fuck. It's angry. It's accept. I fucking missed it. Maybe it would help if you would start shooting as well. Exit points. Accept. Oh ho. Boom. Boom. Gecko meat, strength, that's 10 value. I'll take that. No, I don't want infected stuff. Hey doggy, how do I store my weapon? Hello, how do I store my weapon? Can I
see? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing.
Right.
You want, you can come along. It'd be worth it.
Alright, sure, I'll come with you.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us.
Oh, yeah.
Come with me.
Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here.
Where?
Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest.
Oh, yeah.
If you should find it, do not. Repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. In other news, the Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation. That news was brought to you by the Topps Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Topps. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity?
No.
Now, come on, you don't have to be shy.
I'm very shy.
I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
What? Mad about... I'm not gay. Are you saying I'm gay, mister? Miss... Oh, shit. Can I run?
Mad
about the boy. Can
I...
Hello? Fucking trying to, bitch. Where are you going, Gecko? Boom! Headshot, motherfucker! Ah, you trying to jump for me? Boom! Ah. Go! That was nice. Oh, she died. She died. Oh, bottle cap. I'll take that. A cleaver, you go out here with just a knife, girl? I got a gun. It's empty, Danny. It's empty. Alright. Take that. It's like 10 caps. It's campfire? While in combat. There's nothing here. That's all snap. That's a combat. Hello? What is this? Nuka Cola. Right, there's nothing going on here. Where did she go? Sonny!
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas, reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you. And that somebody is me. I love you.
I love
this
you.
This just then. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. Also in the headlines, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. And that's the news.
That's,
you know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle. And you meet some nice gals along the way.
How can I store a gun? How can I store a gun? It's not like... Whatever. Whatever you want. Hey, Sonny.
Oh, hell's bells.
There's
not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves.
Oh,
some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens.
Yeah.
Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it.
Exactly.
But you did what you promised. Staying out
live
here with
me. Live or die. That's it.
Here's my end of the deal. One more thing I wanted to show you.
Bottle.
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making you...
You couldn't do it.
All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
We'll get cooking tonight, right? We'll get... Oh, you hold R. You hold R, and then you store a weapon. Oh, what? Let's do this. Find Brock flower and Xander root. So I need to go to the graveyard. Hello?
Hello?
I feel like I can get murdered, like, just whenever. So, oh, hells yeah. Is that a map? Danny, you need to use your Pip-Boy. You need to use your Pip-Boy. We need to go there and there. Alright. Alright, I got this under control. I'm gonna die. I got spurs too. Jingle jangle all over the place. Jingle jangle. Jingle jangle. Oh, I hate this song. Shut up. John. Rockfly? Hello? Is there anything here? Oh, Lily Bell! Oh, hold on. Danger. Boom, motherfucker! Don't you danger me! Oh no, I missed. I missed again. Let's use the I never miss my option. I never miss, motherfucker. I fucking suck. Alright, what's this? It ain't worth shit. Alright. So is it a flower? No?
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening. Here are our top stories. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Moving on. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in a ski lodge to the northwest.
I have jalapeno.
Do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope.
I promise.
And that's the news. Yep. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true?
Ooh.
Sure you have. Ooh. But you shouldn't. Because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Oh yeah, it is. It is. If you lie, it's a sin. You go to hell. It's just.
Be sure it's true.
It's just how it is. But fuck, man, I missed. The pain. Motherfucker. Caution. How did I miss that one? Oh shit. That's one down. That's two down. I got this. Maybe not. I'm gonna get killed by a grasshopper. Oh no. Reload. Oh snap. I'll die. I have to use a VATS option here. I miss him. It's 95%, man. It's 95%. I miss him. Oh my god! I miss him again! Oh my god! Little grasshopper, where you going, buddy? I got you in your ass! Finally, after 15,000 rounds of whatever I was shooting.
Just over a whole lot of foolish work.
Oh yeah.
That's been spoken.
Whole lot of foolish work. So 25? So, if I... Right. Can we close this?
So be sure it's true. When you say I love you.
There we go. Bottle cap. Mentats. A stealth vault. Oh yeah. Super simp pack. Dirty water. Reds. You can keep that.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion. I've got news for you. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. One more story for you.
I've had heard that story.
A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery.
I'm on the radio!
Now that's a delivery service you can count on.
Oh yeah.
That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love.
Oh yeah.
Something's gotta give. Up next.
I know a person that I wanna kiss. I know that person. She might be like watching this right now. So I really would like to kiss her right now too.
Meets an old immovable
a jack like me.
You can bet just as sure as you live.
Something's gotta give. So, can I harvest this? No, I can't. I cannot. Where do I need to go? Alright. Snap! Fuck! It's a box scorpion, motherfucker! Die! This is valuable. This is valuable. Maybe I should just be a little bit more careful.
Mysterious sky. I'll try hard ignoring those lips I adore.
Oh yeah, those lips.
But how long can anyone try? Fight, all right.
Let's get up this hill quietly.
Chances are some heavenly star spangled night. We'll find out as sure as we live.
Fuck.
Something's gotta give.
I did not press that. Just get that. No!
Women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her. And you're still as perfect as the day we met. I've got news for you. Unconfirmed reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. In addition, the Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. Mojave, mo problems. Am I right? Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
I got him! Alright, let's find what I have to pick up. Oh, that's my grave! Star! I think just the vibe of this game is truly... truly amazing. It really is. It's like Christmas, you know? It's like this song reminds me of just a wide Christmas with like warm fire in the house.
Until the moment we met,
there it is.
I had no one to cling to be just everything to be.
Got a collectible. Alright, looking at the time, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. See you all next episode of Fallout New Vegas. Leave a like, subscribe, please, and help grow this channel.